शिक्षायती प्लेटफॉर्म फॉर एमिनेंट ऑथर्स एंगेजिंग टीचर्स सक्सेसफुल स्टूडेंट्स टू नो मोर ईमेल। वेटेड हार्मोनिक मीन, वेटेड हार्मोनिक मीन इज इक्वल टू दिस इन द सिमिलर वे इफ यू गिव वेट फॉर ईच नंबर्स वी गेट वेटेड हार्मोनिक मीन। So weighted harmonic mean is equal to n by f1 by x1 into f1 by x2 like this fn by xn where sigma is equal to fn. This is demonstrated by following example. A person traveled 20 km at 5 kmph, then again 24 km at 4 km per hour. To find the average speed, since the distances are given, we should apply HM weighted to get average speed. Average speed is equal to 20 plus 24 by 20 by 5 plus 24 by 4 is equal to 44 divided by 4 by plus 6 is equal to 4 by 10 is equal to 4.4 kmph. Another example, a person traveled 24 hours at 5 km per hour and again 24 hours at 4 km per hour to find average speed. Here the times of journey are given, so we should apply AM weighted to get weighted average speed. Average speed is equal to 20 into 5 plus 24 by 4, 24 into 4 divided by 20 plus 24 is equal to 100 plus 96 by 44 is equal to 4.45 km.
Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.